ripped open again.
He is still weak. Vulnerable. I must strike.
Before he can resist.
Make his power yours. The other lords will.
What happened?
She saw me.
She knows we're looking for her. Only a matter of time before she comes after us.
Not necessarily.
What do you mean?
Mephisto is reforming. And Lilith aims to take his power while he is still weak.
So, that's what you've been preparing for. Takes Mephisto's power. She'll become like a prime evil herself. She'll be able to conquer hell and sanctuary alike. I've an idea how to stop her. But for it to work, we'll need the help of an old ally. Deliver this message to Domin. He'll have gone to Kyovushad for guidance.
Everything.
Faithful penitence. A prophecy has been delivered to me. One that speaks.
Good news for once, I hope.
It's from Lorath.
Oh, wonderful. Soulstone. What? Is he serious?
What does it say?
He didn't tell you? No. Of course not. That would require some basic degree of consideration. It's written in our code. He sent a plan. Though calling it that is generous. He wants to imprison Lilith with my Soulstone. The one that held Astaroth.
Can it work?
Certainly not. The stone needs to be attuned first. And he will need an expert for that.
Lorath thinks that expert is you.
Then he is even more foolish than I thought. Go to the Horadric Vault, will you? I'll dig up what he needs. You can deliver it. And maybe then he'll leave me alone. Hold on. Did Lorath offer you his horse for the journey? No, wait. What am I thinking? Of course not. I'm old friends with the stable master in town. Tell him I sent you, and he'll offer you a steed.
Donan. Ah. Now there's a good man. A champion of the faith. Not like that old crank you were with earlier. What was his name? Lorfam? Morath? Doesn't matter. I know Donan's been through some hard times of late, so I'm happy to help him however I can. Take one of my steeds, free of charge. May your road be calm.